It is fall in the springtime. Yeah, sounds crazy. Here the tulips from Amsterdam, spring has started indeed. It's still chilly, but actually it's fall. Every week I talk with a colleague coaches from New Zealand, and one of my best friends and colleague coach, Martin Jimmick, he used that, it's fall there by the way, in New Zealand, he used it as a metaphor that it's actually fall all over the world. Everything is falling down. And I love that metaphor. Thank you, Martin. He pointed out that after the fall, of course, it even gets winter. Things will slow down completely. And then you get, there's death in the winter. At least it's seemingly death. And unfortunately, with the corona crisis, there are real death. But the metaphor, he also mentioned four D's. That is disease, disaster, divorce, and death. Well, right now, there's definitely disease out there. There's a lot of disaster. Divorce in terms of we have to separate from what we did before and look at it again. And indeed, death. Certain things will die. People will die. Terrible. And businesses will die. No doubt about it. But new ideas will come up. So let's indeed prepare the soil in these days for the spring that will come. Not the natural spring right now. That's here. And nature doesn't care what we're doing. It just continues. Or it'll, well, as I said in another video, nature invites us shape up or ship out. But we can prepare for the new thing. We can prepare the new seeds. We can look for new opportunities. And in the Stoic philosophy, which I like at certain aspects, it basically comes down to prepare for the worst and work for the best. So the idea that it's going to be over soon and everything will go back to normal, whatever the normal is, the old norms will not there anymore. We have to create new criteria, and we will. It's up to us now to really to find happiness in a completely different way. It's now a time out for a time in. So use it wisely and prepare for the worst and work for the best. Okay, take care, be healthy, be blessed.